What's up, guys? Dark Slayer, and welcome to the Game of the Week. This is a new series that I'm going to start. For a week, I will play a game, and the next week I will play a different game. And today I got Verity, if that's how you say it, or it's VRD. I don't know. Up top left, it actually says Verity, V-I-R-I-D-I. It's weird saying it. Considering I'm not an English, actually, like, a dominant English person. English isn't my first language, so there's that. It is a plant-based game. You just grow it, and then there's not really much of an action. It's just growing a plant. It's free on Steam if you want to play on it. It's a little, it's awkward playing a plant game that has, like, no, like, meaning to it. I don't really understand. But anyways, hope you guys are going to enjoy this. This is probably not going to be a week of a game. I'll probably play it for like 2 days, three maybe. So yeah, let's go on and start with it. So click and drag, pick a pot, click and drag. So, oh, okay. So I just scroll over and let's see, what pot do I want? I think I want like maybe this one. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go for the cool cat. So now I picked the starters. So there's Primus, Priscinus, Paladus, and those are the first three. There is the expansion pack or the DLC available for more plants, I believe. And which one do we want to get? Like, I want to get this because of this. I don't like this one. I like this one because of the actual thing right here. That, you know, the main part of the plant. So I think I'm going to go with this one. I like the flowers as well. Name your pot. Dork. Why not? Check yes. So what do we do exactly? There's like no tutorial really. You don't have any seedlings to plant. Have you forgotten weekly free seedling from nursery? I don't know. I'm very confused with the game. I gave blue glow thirsty. So do I give it water? Sated. Okay, I really don't know some of the words. Okay. So that's to uproot it if I want to place it somewhere else. There is a snail. What? Oh, okay. So there's multiple actual plants. So I have to. That I have to feed with water. Thursday. I didn't know about this. This is actually neat. So those things I do kill. Can I? No. So water that. Water that. Water this. Water that. And I cut these. Okay. Cut that. Cut. Cut that, cut that. Do I cut these? I don't know. Come on. Are these actually growing? Is that something or no? And I just pick where I want to place them, right? Wait, did that one say? Okay, then. So, how do I play this game? Oh, okay, now I know how to freaking turn. Okay, so that, if I do that, it'd be overwatered. Okay. This game is confusing. Wow, cute. Can I move you? I cannot. Okay. So that's overwatered. So what do I do? What's the point of the game? I'm really confused. Okay. Life is fleeting, death is eternal. Take good care of me. Your free seedling this week is a aloe blue elf. Okay. So, map to the grove. I don't even know. Repot original. Whoa. Random. The 1 free week random thing. And I guess the different types. It's $0.09 USD. So, I guess we go back to a plot. Don't really have anything else. Do I just leave it? Oh, crud. Whoops. Let me move you, actually. And actually, it does not affect you if I move you in any way. So that's dead. So. Whoops. Trash. Delete. Unfortunately, it died. Whoops. I do have an aloe. Whoa. Whoa. Okay. Can I water you? Okay, I just have to go back close. So you're thirsty, so I'm giving you water, and that's it. Give you no more. And what? Do I just play the waiting game? Is this really it for the game? Holy crap, this is actually going to take a really long time. So that's volume. That's something. I really don't understand the part of this game. So there isn't really a main objective. Is the objective is just to grow plants. From what I see, just don't overwater them. Don't get them thirsty, where they will die. So that's pretty much it. Except for a random snail, just says, "Wow, cute." Okay, now it's wet. What if? Okay, it doesn't do anything. It just if you do it once, it would just get wet. So yeah, let's spam this real quick. Yeah, it just die. Okay. So really, there's no really objective to this game. It's just grow your plants however you want it. Kill it all or wait, just play it along. If you guys are telling me it's like, hey, you're doing it this wrong, and it's like, I'm sorry, I don't understand how the game is set up. There's no information on how to play the game or anything. It was just start, you just gave me this, okay? I don't know else. I don't know what else to say, but I hope you guys did enjoy today's video, which is really, I don't understand. Tell me you guys, well, t you guys tell me down below in the comments what game I should play for the game of the week, which today started off with Verity. I almost forgot what it was called, so I had to look top left. So Verity is the first game of this week, and I'm probably gonna play another four different games this week. The next week I will have a solid one game week, just to, because today I didn't really have a game that was planned to play for an entire week. It was just something random. It's free on Steam if you want to look it up. Viridi, Viridi. And yeah, that's really pretty much it. If you guys want more of these kinds of videos, make sure to subscribe. Hit that like button if you really want to support more videos like these kind of stupid, weird videos. I'm planning to play more games as everything progresses. Scary games, not yet, because I'm still doing the thing with Bart. It's just his computer is messed up. And for you guys who do not what know what is going with Bart's channel, his computer is actually dead right now. First, his graphics card fried, because his cousin Liam tried to fix it. Then his motherboard died as soon as he got his new graphics card. So we're waiting for his new motherboard, and hopefully there's nothing else that's broken in his computer. Because I waited for so long just to record with him, and guess what? It's not gonna happen until ain't like everything fixes. It's really irritating. So there's that, and yeah, I got everything set up for recording with those guys. I got everything ready because it is gonna be one hell of a fun time. And obviously, you're gonna hear me scream like crazy in the background because we're gonna play a lot of GTA. So expect GTA videos, CSGO videos, and I don't really go back to Minecraft that much. That's why I'm trying to change a lot of things. As you guys seen my channel art, that has changed. I'm trying to do a logo for this channel. I don't want to do, my Minecraft skin, just because I actually do play a lot of different games. I don't want to be primarily a Minecrafter, even though that's where I originally came from. But there's times where I will play Minecraft. It's just I need a logo that doesn't, just put me as a Minecrafter, but instead puts me as a gamer, a general gamer. So I'm still looking for creating a logo for myself, and it's just a little bit difficult, but I will get it. We'll eventually get there. But if I do miss a video a day at some point, it's because I'm busy and I usually don't have anything to record, or I'm busy with school. So I did start school, so there's that. Anyways, guys, I got nothing else to say, but hope you guys did enjoy the video. If you want more of these stupid, weird videos of games, make sure to subscribe and hit the like button, and I'll see you guys in the next video.